Hey, so I was requested to do this look, which was from my top six products video. There was a couple requests that wants me to do this look and how to do it. It's very simple. I just kinda changed it up a bit by putting some lime green. See that lime green on the bottom of my lash line? Just a little bit of a kick to it. I don't know. I just felt like doing something different. So, I was requested by 08 Blanca, Lindy's 23, Melly X Mel, and Lisa's Grimy. I think that's the name. But yeah, thank you for requesting, guys. So let's get cracking. First, we know base. Of course, I'm gonna use Perky Paint Pot by MAC. So, yeah, summer school started pretty sucky for me, or for anyone else who has summer school that is. So, let me zoom in for you guys. Alrighty. Damn. You're gonna have to grab a pink color eyeshadow, but I'm gonna be using my 56 palette. So, 56. We're gonna be using this pink. After you pack that on your brush, tap them off onto your hand. This is my palette, by the way. So no fallouts on your eye and fall into your eye and be like, "Ooh, man, I'm going blind," you know? That'd be bad, especially if you wear glasses. That'd be even worse. I don't want no law suitcases on me now, you know. "Oh, PCP, you got me blinded." And all that stuff. I'm like, whoa. But anyway, so this can go in the inner corner with also your first half of the lid. Okay. And then you can pack them on above your lid as well. A little bit right there. You're gonna blend that up anyway. Now grab another shade brush. Grab your blue. In this case, I'm grabbing this one right under the pink. The 56 palette, okay? Grab a highlighter brush. Grab any highlighter you want. I'm just gonna grab a white eyeshadow from this palette. Lens is already here. I don't wanna look for more stuff. Start from the arch of your eyebrow. That's where I go for. Okay. And then what we're gonna do circular motions. Okay. That's how you get the shadows to also blend up. Okay. That. Now, grab a fluffy brush. I'm using my 224 blending brush. Grab a little bit of that pink you had. Just a little bit. Oh yeah, I gotta show you my lime green glitter. That's the word, glitter. Ooh. Alright, grab a clear gloss. This is just from Target, the spot dot thing for a dollar. Put it on your lower lash line. Yeah, you have to make the space when you put it on, okay? It'll be like this. Or else the glitter won't stay, you know? Come on, make the face. Grab your glitter. I'm using my glitter. This is
glow stick. Because, you know, lime green, dude. It's like neon green glow stick. Hello, raving. Club? Anybody? Grab your glitter. And get your brush. Get that glitter. I'm gonna zoom in. We got our clear lip gloss on. Now, just pack on like dab motions, okay? Dab motions. There we go. So difficult, right? So yeah, you can put on your blush and stuff. Let me do my blush. Not yet. Yes. Okay, I'll do it for you guys. Since I'm here, might as well. So today I wore Fun and Game plus Mac Melba. I love this blush. Melba, my favorite right now. Like, all my all-time favorite, actually. Chill 109. Fun and Games. I use Fun and Games to contour today, actually. So. Going to bed soon, so I'm not gonna put that much on. I'm just doing this video for you guys. I'm not going anywhere. Cause I love you guys that much. My jawline today too, but here we go. Just do a little bit of it. I'm like hooked on this song right now. The song playing in my background? I'm hooked on that song right now. It'll never go old for me. Well, I'm nervous. So I'm using a stippling brush. Grab some of Melba. A little bit goes a long way. Smile. Apple through your cheeks right here. These big old cheeks for you. Yeah, quite big, right? I look like a baby with this. Like, baby butt cheeks. Swirl around, mix, and blend. Shaking, not stirred, yeah. Dab motion first. What I do, then circular motion, blending upwards with blending it into your contour. Yeah, yo. Just see that. Let me back up the lighting so that you see it. You see that? Then what I did was blend it out. Of course, you don't want it to be like a Powerpuff Girl, do you? And we're done. We're done. And don't forget about the pictures at the end. And subscribe, rate, comment, give me opinions, requests. Well, don't give me no more requests, actually. I don't have time for requests right now. I'm trying to get my list done right now. And then just calm if down, okay? So, I'll see you guys later. And follow me on Twitter if you don't have it. If you don't have my Twitter, that is. It's on that side. And if you're on my channel, my profile, it's on that side. I didn't even put my profile, but never mind. Okay. Peace. Deuce.